Hey guys, hi, howdy. So it's a weekend for me, and I had got some requests asking me to do a room tour. But honestly, I don't have a room, so that's out of question. So, what I'm going to show you quickly is how my collection is stacked up. What I do is I try to make or take as much a space that is available in the house. So, this is actually a showcase area. So I've taken this up. I mean, obviously it has to be shared with my wife, but the first row is mine, the second one is hers, right? So I make use of it and try to stack up all my comics in here. You could see the Tintin ones here, you could see the Amar Chitra Kathas, and you could see obviously the DC and Marvel, I would like to say, but I don't have much Marvel. I have almost 90% DC, which is what I love. So I have a lot of DCs here, and I have others stacked up here, right? So some of the new ones. So this is how my graphic novel collection looks like, and the hard covers, right? So from here, let's quickly jump into my hall, where I am actually in the process of arranging a few of the comics that I got recently. And see, these are a few posters that I got recently. So what I'm trying to do is just go through them, and if I can put it in a very nice packet and stuff, and then finally put it away, because I can't hang it on my walls. It's a rented house, so I don't want to take any such risks, right? So, and you could see the short boxes that I have. These are boxes containing books like this, which are Gotham comics. So most of us Indians, I think, would be collecting this first, because this is a famous comic line that was there in the 2000, early 2000. So and it's now gone away. These are the ones which got published and which are not available for direct purchase. So I stacked them up, as you could see the names, X-Men and all that stuff, right? So these are pretty heavily stacked up in these short boxes. From there, I have more of this, right? You could see how bad the entire hall is looking right now, because I'm still in the process of arranging my comics. You could see more such boxes here, different runs. Of course, I am trying to get as much as of Gotham Comics as I can. Don't know where I'll reach, but anyways, it's an ongoing process, right? So I try to make, like I said, no, wherever the space is possible. I also love to collect this kind of action toys and stuff, right? This dinosaurs and right, all that kind of stuff. So that's also stacked up here, right? I'm giving my wife a hard time, but anyways, right? You could see the bigger Gotham comics arranged in here, right? So this is another set, and I have some Funko Pops, right? I love my showcase. I have a lot of stuff in here which I have collected over the years. I don't know if maybe someday I'll take you through a showcase tour also, right? Deadpool looking funky there. That's something I bought from Italy, right? Something I painted and all that stuff, right? So it's a cacophony of all this stuff that is there in my house. Right, I have a fish tank, and this is a long box I have here, right? So these are the bigger comics, right? What we usually see in the in outside India, and that goes into my long box kind of thing. And see, I also try to pack up the bigger Gothams, Gen Com Gothams, into good covers, so that they're the ones which I have not packed up yet are the ones I have not read. So that's an easy way of identifying, right? I have a lot of comics here, guys. I don't know how, maybe someday I'll take you through it. But for now, I wanted to show you the different kind of stuff I got, right? See, let's see. These are some of the comics which I'm trying to put it together, right? Yeah, there's another nice book which I got recently on witches by Scott Snyder, right? Another one by Image Comics. It's a swimming special, right? So that's how it is, guys. And I'm sure that most of the Indian households also, this will be the story. I mean, I don't think they will have enough space, or either they should be uber rich to have an entire comic room dedicated for themselves and keep all this stuff together, right? For the ones who don't, they need to adjust with what they have got and keep collecting, right? This is another book which I got, which is called Spirou and Fantasio. I have not read it, but what I know is it's from the land of Tintin. Yes, it's a Belgium comic, so that's why I bought it. Anyways, but guys, that's my room or collection tour, whatever it is you can call it. Hopefully, after a few years, I'll get my own room and I can stack all this right up. So that's what all it is. So thanks for watching and have a great time. Do subscribe, please.